people see and say, oh, all heroin addicts are house robbers, muggers, you know, they'll rob off their mums, but it's not true. I've never robbed off my mum. I've never mugged anyone. I've never robbed a house. You know, I get off my backside and I go out and I make my money if I need to make my money. I was homeless for about 8 years, sleeping on the streets, cardboard boxes, empty houses. I was in trouble all the time, in and out of jail every year, 3-4 times a year. And since I've done this, I've not been in trouble now for 8 years. There's always another future you can have. You've got to plan it yourself, haven't you? If you don't, no one's going to do it for you. Acrylic that I buy, so I shouldn't really use that on my face, but I do because it hasn't done nothing to my face yet. For about 8 hours a day. The next morning when I get up, I can't move my legs. I put a lot of myself into my character because my statue is me. That's myself.
Who is that guy?
He works down there. There's a dog in a basket.
Because I was stood there doing nothing, I thought to myself, kids can't get much from seeing someone standing still in the middle of the street. So I thought, what can I do? And then I made up this little robot dance. Like back in the day when I used to click and pop, I'd just stand there on my box thinking that was back in the club. When I was sleeping rough, no one wanted to know me, no one wanted to speak to me, you know, and now I do this, everyone wants to speak to me and everyone wants to know me, so, yeah.